Blackwatch was first created to protect America from biological attack. In 1963, our new virus, known as Blacklight, infected and destroyed the town of Hope, Idaho. We found and detained only one survivor, Elizabeth Green, or Mother, as we would come to call her. She was an incubator of the virus. Blackwatch, along with Gentek, the creators of Blacklight, were assigned to contain the virus, peacefully, if possible. Operations continued until 2008, when a Gentek scientist by the name of Alex Mercer, apparently in a fit of delusional paranoia, stole a vial of the Blacklight virus.
Put down the vial and back away!
And released it. We thought the virus had killed him. We were wrong. It transformed Mercer, giving him superhuman abilities. Mercer fought his way into Gentek and freed Elizabeth Green, Mother.
I am your mother.
Soon the outbreak encompassed the whole of Manhattan. Nothing we did could contain it. We resorted to a nuclear solution, but Mercer interfered with our objective. He hijacked the nuke and destroyed it over the ocean. We assumed he was dead. Once again, we were wrong. End of initial briefing.
And I'm gonna go ride the roller coasters again.
All right, sweetie. We'll take you to ride the roller coasters just as soon as my tour ends. Past your bedtime there, so say goodnight. Put mommy on, okay?
Okay, goodnight, Daddy. I love you.
She's been talking about roller coasters nonstop since we got back.
Oh, I wish I could have been there.
Yeah, me too. I miss you, Jimmy. We both do.
I miss you too, baby.
Scientists from the Gentek Corporation are still struggling to identify the cause of the event commonly referred to as the second outbreak. Elite government troops known as Blackwatch have arrived at the scene.
I thought all that was over and done with, but now they're saying this virus thing started cropping up again. Jimmy, I'm worried here.
Hey, I need you to try and relax, right? I'm gonna be home in a couple of weeks, and maybe we'll go stay with your mom for a while just till they get things sorted out.
A woman was killed last night in Central Park by what eyewitnesses described as a walking corpse. Gentek officials have verified that the assailant was infected with the Mercer virus, which was thought to have been eradicated last year.
Now every time I look out the window, I see Blackwatch troops. Jimmy, they closed Maya's school. I don't know if we should be here. They said to just stay put, don't go causing any panic.
Well, then just stay put and don't go causing any panic, all right? I'll be there tomorrow night. Then we'll take Maya and go see your mom. Okay, baby, if they got the situation contained, there's no reason to doubt them, right?
Baby girl. But don't worry. Daddy's coming home.
33, this is Shogun, how copy? Ballista 1-1 is Oscar Mike, ETA 2 minutes, maintain present course.
Why are we even here? We're supposed to be peacekeepers, handling civilians and shit. Give this red zone bullshit to fucking Blackwatch.
Shit, you wanna leave a patrol mission up to those fucking baby killers? They just as soon blow this city to kingdom come.
Yeah, I heard that, man.
Caution.
What is this punk up to? What? You think I won't follow you in there? Done running! What the? Oh, shit! fuck off of me! Bitch. No man should have survived this. His system is flooded with the virus. Which is why you're going to run these experiments, Doctor.
And if you don't like the results, Colonel Rooks, then what?
Heller is Gentek property now. Things go sour, you burn the room.
Burn the... No, absolutely not. This specimen is priceless.
Colonel said burn it. That's what you're gonna do.
It's time to begin.
Get out of here! Hey! You hear me?
That's enough! He's too dangerous! Burn him! Rooks, you can't! He's far too valuable! You're out of order, Koenig! Lieutenant Riley, hit the switch!
Yes, sir. Burial are given per Colonel Douglas Rooks, 0223 hours.
Did he do to me?
the fuck up, Doc. All non-essential personnel evacuate. I need a perimeter defense on this building.
Roger, Colonel. Rattler 1-1 is off your mic.
That's my cue to leave.
Fight through this, freak.
You're gonna pay for this.
Shit. Shit! The bird controls are dead. You guard that control room, Lieutenant. But don't you worry. He's not getting out this way. Okay. You fucking come up here. Come on!
Checkmate, this is Rattler 1-1. We are on site in 2 mics.
Good. Kill that son of a bitch before he gets out of the building.
Come on, shit stain. Let me see your fucking face! It's what you're meant for. It's why I chose you.
What the fuck did you do to me?
I gave you the Mercer virus. That's what they call it, right? The same virus 2 years in a row. And the same Blackwatch here to save New York. Wake up, Heller. This is no viral outbreak. This is a bioweapons test. Designed by Gentek. Controlled by Blackwatch. And blamed on me. This peon here is gonna prove it to you. James Heller, meet Blackwatch Lieutenant Mark Simon. Let it happen. Let it come to you. Let the truth sink in.
Mercer's interference with the New York detonation was bad enough. He cannot remain at large.
Oh, you're afraid he might fuck things up even more?
I was on the Gentek team that developed that virus, Simon, in 1964. I will not see my life's work ruined.
What the hell was that?
Every living thing you consume makes you stronger. You take their shapes, then you take their memories.
I've heard you talking. I've seen your weird virus shit, but I haven't seen nothing that'll make me believe you over them.
No. They cut you, Heller. They put you in a cage with 50 starving infected, and then they tried to burn you alive. I didn't release the virus, and I didn't kill your wife and kid.
So what do you want? You want to fight them?
I want to destroy them. Blackwatch and Gentek and their virus. And I want your help. But there's something you need to do first. Gentek's been experimenting with the virus, making all kinds of infected creatures. You need that DNA. When you're ready, I'll find you. And for God's sake, man, put some fucking clothes on.
Come to that.
Hey, where are you
going. Hey, are you hard of hearing?
I said knees on the line, bro.
This neighborhood, that's my church. Wonder if Father Guerra's in. Sure could use some spiritual advice right about now. Father, I'm not gonna hurt you.
James? That is quite a story. But I don't know why you've come to me.
I came to you because you know things, Father. You hear things. I came to you because I need your help.
Yeah. I heard a lot of things. Most of it bad. The infection. It just swept everyone away. I tried to help. I did everything. But then there was Blackwatch.
What did they do?
Rounded up the healthy, put them in camps, gave them the disease, put them in cages with the monsters. Some old friends and I, we tried to get them out, but they caught us and... You do not fuck with Blackwatch.
I'll be happy to prove you wrong. If what Mercer says is true, I need to look into Gentek and Blackwatch. Who's in charge around here?
Fine. I don't know names, but I know there are two commanders at the hospital. They turned it into a command post. James, please, don't cause any trouble.
Father, if Blackwatch made the virus, then they killed Maya and Colette. What would you do? You tell me that.
Be careful.
Oh, man. What the fuck is happening to me now? Son of a bitch. That's the guy I'm looking for. I've got viral sonar.
Riley.
It's Dr. Koenig. All that sympathy he showed Heller, it was unprofessional and a little sickening.
Be that as it may, this is not the topic we discuss in front of the men.
Shit.
William! The fuck are you doing in the command center? Get back to your post!
Koenig, that's that old ass Gentek guy that was doing tests on me back in the lab. I'll deal with him later. First, I gotta lose these assholes.
killers?
Found one. Other guy got away.
I don't know where he'd be.
Don't worry. I got something that'll track him down.
He thinks Colonel Rooks is just another bureaucrat.
LLT, I know better than that myself. My old squad leader got drunk one night, picked a fight with the colonel.
He's still in the hospital, last I heard, eating through his throat.
Maybe he was running his mouth like you are. Show some fucking respect.
Colonel Rooks. That's that fucker tried to have me killed back in the lab. Well, let's see if I can find him. Father, I need to find a Colonel Rooks. He's the one trying to kill me in that lab.
James, Colonel Rooks is the head Blackwatch commander in NYZ. This is much bigger than us. Listen to this Blackwatch message I just intercepted.
Cottonmouth 4-1, this is Cottonmouth. You'll be heading to Test Site Washington. Prepare for controlled release. Over.
You hear that, James? Those specimens, they are the monsters, and the test sites are city parks. This is what Blackwatch does in the Yellow Zone. You cannot stop them!
Father, I am gonna stop them, and I'm gonna find Rooks. With or without your help.
This is Release Team Alpha 1-1 Actual. Teams Alpha, Beta, and Gamma moving into position. Out copy.
Alpha 1-1. Interrogative. Are the suppression teams in position?
All checks completed, Cottonmouth. We are ready for the release teams to commence.
Prepare for silent operation.
Release teams in place.
Copy that. Operation Flytrap is approved.
Roger that, Red Crown.
Did you go to the park?
Yeah.
And did you stop them?
Oh, I stopped the hell out of them. Father, you okay?
Follow me. We have a lot to do.
There are 10,000 Blackwatch troops in NYZ. And who knows what Gentek is doing in those laboratories. We need to put them down.
So you trust him?
I don't know about that. But I can tell you this, James. If Alex Mercer wants to kill every last one of those Blackwatch and Gentek putos, then I am with him.
What about God? He okay with this?
You let me handle him.
All right, Father. Where do I find Rooks?
His location will be top secret. But back in the day, we used to break into Blacknet terminals and steal that kind of information. The terminals are those satellite trucks you may have seen around.
Didn't know you were such a rebel. What exactly did you do before you were a priest?
Let's just say I've had a lot of tattoos removed.
Enough said. Right, got a name. Dr. Samuel Billingsley.
See, he's a head researcher for Gentek. You're getting closer to Rooks for sure.
Let me try something.
Expecting you today?
No time for chit-chat, I'm afraid. Your status report was due 24 hours ago.
Well, didn't you get my memo? I'm waiting to see what the effects are on the Suarez family. Both parents are terminal, but the children seem to be exhibiting some fascinating viral outcomes.
Oh, right. The kids with the stage 4 liver cancer.
Yes. What's your point?
Cells of VIP. Couldn't need access to that room if I'm gonna pick his brains about Rooks.
Can't even see under this piece of shit mask.
This is Stratus. Prepare for another sweep. Over.
Stratus, this is Dr. Genovese. Can you do my team a favor and please bring a few of the agitators back alive?
Copy that, Doctor. Shouldn't be a problem. Standard spread?
Yes, please. As wide a range as possible through ages and ethnicities. Oh, but no fatties this time. The containment tanks are too narrow, so we just have to gas the last ones and throw them out.
Roger that, Doc.
Try using his credentials on a nearby computer. There's probably a database that shows Rook's current location.
I'm at the computer. What do I press?
First, you need
I'm pressing the red button. Shit. Now the screen's all fucked up. Shit's broken.
Okay, press the alternate key. A-L-T-R.
Alt. There's no fucking alt. I got a fucking squiggly line key. I got a fucking key with a triangle on it. What the fuck kind of keyboard is this anyway?
James, calm down. There should be a button with a blue square on it.
Okay, that's more like it. Bring up the personnel database. All right, got the location.
Don't forget to log off.
Yeah.
T-1, Terminal 4 is currently logged on with no personnel present. Please return to your station and commence proper log-off procedure.
Fuck off. I hate computers.
All units, check in with Red Crown. Nothing to report. Over.
According to that personnel database, Rooks is holding a private briefing at his command center in a few minutes.
Good. Getting tired of running after this guy.
Listen to me. You've got to be careful, James. These bases are on high alert. You're going to need a military disguise to get inside unnoticed.
Shouldn't be a problem.
Listen up. We have a new mission. Gentek's planning some new high-risk field tests. They've modified their protocols on infected versus civilians. Expect a body count increase. This is a high-clearance detail. You're to report ASAP to Dr. Schaffel. He'll give you the test site location. Dismissed.
Go. Did you do what you needed to do with Rooks?
I'm thinking he might be more used to us alive. Now I'm looking for some Gentek doctor named Schaffel. He's doing tests on civilians.
I know this man. He's working with Dr. Bellamy, injecting civilians with infected DNA. You need to stop those tests, James. Any scientist involved in this research need to be, how you say, dealt with.
That's my specialty.
Red Crown, we have James Heller at Camp Julia. Repeat, we have James Heller.
Oh my God, what do we...
We have a hostile. Guard the research team.
Red Crown.
You know, Rooks, this is like a dream come true for me.
The hell are you talking about, Samuelson?
What Gentek's accomplishing. A chance to experiment on live subjects. These refugee camps are like massive petri dishes. It's amazing.
Whoever blows your skirt up.
Bellamy, this is Mako. Your team has been... they're all dead.
How? What are we paying you for? Sheffield, do you read? Where are you?
I'm at the field op camp.
Get the hell out of there! I'm sending an evac transport to your location.
Better hope I...
Engage!
Viper, this thing is killing us. We need reinforcements ASAP.
Oh God! Please don't kill me! I'm sorry!
I can't believe this. I mean, the data we're getting, actual damage to civilians at the hands of weaponized specimens, it's priceless.
Dr. Schaffel, unless you have something to say regarding Gentek's bottom line, I'd advise you to keep your mouth shut.
I'm sorry, Ms. Galloway.
Thank you.
James, did you kill those scientists?
Yep. By the way, I heard something about Phase 1. You know what that is?
I'll look into it.
Viper 2-1, do you copy?
Rooks. He must think I'm one of them.
Viper 2-1, this is Checkmate. How copy?
Checkmate.
LR stunt with those scientists really kicked the hornet's nest. Gentek's ramping up the weaponization program.
Copy that order, sir.
Protect that facility at all costs. And if you spot Heller, kill him.
Roger that.
James, I got some information about the civilian testing. They're injecting prisoners with something taken from an infected monster.
Already on it. Gonna check it out right now.
Watch out. You may need to...
Dress up like a Blackwatch bitch to get in? I know the drill.
All nearby Blackwatch units, this is Dr. Ted Bellamy, director of Research Post Long Shadow. We now have full biometric security measures in effect, including fingerprint and DNA scans at all exterior doors. You've been warned. I don't need anybody throwing a fit.
Commencing hybrid DNA extraction test 416 for civilian and bioweapon testing. Secondary observation. Measure hydro responsiveness, strength, and range of tendril attack.
Tendril attack. I gotta see this.
Hey, careful! Move back! It's convulsing! Move back! It's supposed to be sedated! What's agitating it? It's gotta be some outside factor! The protocol hasn't changed! Get the subject sedated! Now!
We have a hostile in the testing grounds!
Eat this! Let go!
Destroy the Hydra and...
Relax. We've extracted enough DNA from the Hydra to complete Phase 1. We're almost ready to move on Phase 2.
He's targeting my men, Berg. I could be next. I need out of here. It's not safe anymore.
I'll talk to Rooks. We'll see what we can do.
Phase 2, huh? Phase 2 of what?
Father, I'm here, James. Listen, I've re-established contact with a source. Okay, she goes by Athena. She told me about another place Blackwatch runs, a place where a lot of civilians go in, but nobody sees them coming out. I'll handle it.
Dr. Connors, this is Python.
We have another shipment of test specimens ready for delivery to test site Jefferson.
All right, we're nearly finished hosing out the last cell. Give us 10 minutes and then you can unload the whiners.
Please, no, you can't do this! Please, my God!
Come on, hurry it up.
Heartless sons of bitches.
This is Dr. Connors. We've got the latest shipment scrubbed and deloused. We're ready for R&D.
Why are you doing this? And help me! I didn't do anything!
Test subject is in position.
All cans online. Open chamber 2. Reading 82% efficiency. Prepare subject 11.
You want to know what happens when you put people in a room with a monster? I'll show you!
I am a Vimper company property.
Shit, we got a hostile.
Captain, that's the escape chest subject.
Oh, you...
Captain, that asshole just killed Dr. Blackburn. You've got to do something.
I'll give you a smack in the mouth, Doc, if you don't get the fuck off this channel.
Viper 1-2, come in. Viper 1-2.
Better get on my Viper 1-2 suit.
Viper 1-2, this is Checkmate. How copy?
Checkmate.
You are to escort a Gentek researcher named Bellamy to the Green Zone. Coordinates transmitting. Bellamy's a Gentek VIP. Getting him out of Heller's reach is paramount.
Copy that.
And if you even think you have contact with Heller, you are cleared hot. Put that son of a bitch down.
Now, Bellamy.
Blackwatch? Viper. It's Dr. Ted Bellamy. I'm supposed to get evac'd out of here. Where is my evac team? Over. Thank you.
Dr. Bellamy, this is Viper. We have a helicopter en route to pick you up. Should arrive in 3 to 5 mics. That means minutes. Over.
Not if I can help it.
Viper, this is Viper 1-2. About to arrive for Egghead Taxi Service. Over.
Copy that, Viper 1-2. Go slow this time. We don't want him yakking in the cab again.
Viper, this is Viper 1-2. Contact with unknown hostile.
Roger that, 1-2.
Was that my ride that just crashed?
Helicopter evac is not working. Ready, Bellamy, in an armored transport.
We've got Bellamy. Convoy is leaving as we speak.
I do not believe I have to associate with such brutes. Let me guess, you played football, right?
Clamp your pie hole shut, Doc, or I swear, I'll tie you up and drag you behind us.
You idiots are getting us...
I was just following orders! This is Burke's project! He's who he wants!
Then I'll consider you an appetizer.
Heller is attacking Gentek scientists. Can't you see that? He'll be coming for me!
Yes, well, I'll get you transferred to the Green Zone as quickly as possible.
Heller won't pass up a bunch of targets packed that tight.
You want to use us as bait?
Relax, Doc. This will all be over before you know.
Another Gentek VIP. Find me some information on a doctor named Burke. I think he's in charge of some other Gentek project.
Right away, James.
Father Guerra, you there?
James, listen.
Father, what's wrong?
No time, listen. Blackwatch is coming. They must have figured out I was talking to you.
Shit. I'll be there as soon as I can.
What? No. They're coming in from every direction. I'm telling you this so you'll stay away.
And let you get killed for helping me? Screw that.
Precision, this is Rattler 1-3. We're at the church, but targets hold up inside with the man mill. Over.
Explosives are authorized. Be on the lookout for the escape test subject. You are cleared hot on both.
I'll show you cleared hot.
Moving in to engage.
Dragon, we are under attack!
Roger that, 1-3. Reinforcements are off your flank.
Great. More meat wagons. Wonder if that'd come off.
Holy shit, Dragon, this is Hammerhead 4-2. Rattler 1-3 is dead. I need orders. I need orders!
4-4, target the church. We're clear hot on all hostiles.
4-4, the hostile's on your fucking roof! Shake him, shake him! Oh shit, the toe! The toe is gone!
Dragon, this is Ballista 3. Engaging Tango Primary, over.
Just don't know when to give up, do you? Answer me! Father! Father, where are you?
They attacked a church. A church?
Come on, we gotta go. Come on!
I should have just let them take me.
Father, we don't have time for this melodramatic shit, all right? Maybe you can't stay here anymore. That's no reason to lay down and die.
No.
You get somewhere safe. I mean it. I need you, Father. We're in this together. All right, Father. I'll join you after I'm done here.
Thank you.
No problem.
Find another space. James, Athena found the location of Dr. Koenig.
No shit. Maybe I'll lock him down with a dozen bloodthirsty infected. See how he likes it.
I'm sending you his coordinates. You need to stop him, James. He's a dangerous man.
That's all the reason I need. Security in here.
God, Dios mío. Who knows what kinds of experiments they're working on?
I know. I was one of them.
Fuck! Get me out of here!
Come on!
Dr. Koenig.
Sergeant Heller, I am so glad to see you're still in one piece. You're not hurt, are you?
Koenig.
Listen, just listen. Gentek is forcing me to work for them. I'm on your side, don't you see? Didn't I try to keep you alive back there in the lab? Didn't I? Never mind that. I have to warn you. Gentek is developing a program called Orion. They're growing... How can I describe them? They're super soldiers, and they're going to be sent after you, Sergeant. Though you might be able to stop them if you act immediately.
So what, am I supposed to just trust you?
Let me help you, please. Guilt will destroy me otherwise.
If you're telling the truth, we'll talk more.
Please, please, time is of the essence. The head researcher's name is Dr. David Burke. Hurry!
Exactly. Got some bigger problems now. You heard of Project Orion?
No. What is it?
A bunch of super soldier mutants trying to hunt me down.
Que hijo de putas. Be careful out there, James.
All right, Doc. I'm at the facility. This place ain't exactly lightly guarded.
As should be expected, if you take out those communication systems, they won't be able to call for reinforcements.
This is Rattler 2-1. Hostile has destroyed Comm Tower 1.
Copy that. Tango is cleared hot. Say again, suppress Tango immediately.
James Heller! You know who I am!
Project Orion.
On a gear for Project Orion. You ripped my friend's limb from fucking limb, and now I can do the same thing to you.
Hey, Koenig, I thought you said Project Orion wasn't active yet.
That's correct.
Yeah? Then what the fuck am I fighting right now?
Oh dear, this is not good.
Everything's gone. It's all destroyed. Project Orion is destroyed.
Not entirely. We still have a Phase 2 soldier at our proving grounds. We can clone him and continue the research there.
Heller, are you all right?
This Dr. Burke said something about proving grounds. Find out what the hell he's talking about and get back to me. Look with that.
Sergeant Heller!
What's wrong, Doc?
It's the Orion Project. I've discovered the location of the proving ground.
Send me the coordinates.
Right away. If you move very quickly, you might be able to destroy the entire program.
Got it. Thanks, Doc.
You mind telling me exactly what these proving grounds are for?
Those super soldiers you were fighting were only the first phase of the Orion Project. Phase 2 was to fuse the existing serum with DNA extracted from, well, from you.
What?
Luckily, the samples were destroyed in the Orion facility, but they still have one successful Phase 2 soldier at the proving grounds.
Not for long. Hell of an operation.
mission they got going here.
Remember, your primary target is the Phase 2 Orion soldier. If you don't take him out, then Burke will be able to duplicate the soldier's DNA and continue his experiments.
Trust me, he'll be the first to go. Take my blood without asking, fuckers!
This is Rattler 1. We've spotted Heller.
Heller? No! Don't let him near the test subject! Somebody stop him! He's attacking the Phase 2!
That was a cheap shot.
Oh, great. These guys are rocket-proof.
Get on the board. Engaging now.
What? You think you're better than me?
Yeah. I kinda do.
Gentek capture team!
That Orion too, and then I exploded.
That's biomass expulsion technology. You might be able to replicate the effects if you consume more biomass.
Where are you going?
Tell me what you want.
Dr. Burke, I need to be extracted immediately. Where's my protection?
Take my DNA.
Close to a big breakthrough, are you, Doc?
More like a personal milestone. I've been observing Heller, taking the measure of his strength. Now I know exactly how to put him down.
Put him down? Dr. Koenig, what are you planning?
Oh, it's nothing to fret over. It's none of your concern, Commander. Don't try to think above your pay grade.
Koenig, I'm gonna gut you like a fucking trout. You set me up.
Set you up? What are you talking about? I've been trying to help you.
Bullshit. You've been trying to get me killed. Now I'm gonna return the favor.
Sergeant, please. If you'll just come back to the lab, I'm sure I can explain whatever misconceptions you might have. Sergeant! Sergeant!
Sergeant Heller, why are you so cross? Have I done something to offend you?
Drop the act, you lying sack of shit. You think you can play me like this?
Well, I think I already have.
Thank you. brought it to a sender.
Let's get this rat back to the lab.
You're gonna need more than this to kill me, Doc.
Oh, for pity's sake, these cretins are dropping like flies. Captain, ready the helicopter.
Roger that, Doc.
Commander, I'll have your job if that asshole finds me.
Relax, Doc. Your location is top secret.
Sure it is. Until I eat your brain.
Holy shit. Target just whipped our toe off. Target just whipped our goddamn toe off!
Oscar.
Commander, don't you dare let him eat you!
Dr. Koenig, do you copy?
What is it, Commander?
Red Crown has established your fallback location if something goes foobar with Heller. You'll be set up at Base 7.
With additional security, I should hope.
You'll have to take that up with Colonel Rooks, Doctor.
Base 7, huh? Thinks he can hide from me?
I'm going to prove that to Mercer. Prove he's mistaken about you. And when he sees how flawed you are, I'll be there watching while you die.
Laugh while you can.
We're lacking, Sergeant. A brute, an animal, nothing.
Then I guess nothing's about to put you 6 feet under, Doc.
You are worthless, Heller. You aren't even educated.
Snuff prick. Makes this even easier.
You want me to beg, Heller? Is that what you want?
I want you to shut up and die.
I must say, Dr. Mercer, recruiting the Evolve from within Gentek's ranks is a brilliant strategy. We're rocking through their power structure. Why, Sabrina Galloway is already in line for CFO.
Then follow her example, Koenig. I'll need everyone in place to do what needs to be done in the Green Zone.
Of course, sir.
Heller! You know I should kill you. I needed Koenig, and you just took him out, like swatting a fly.
Well, maybe you should have told me you had more of us running around.
Not to mention some batshit insane mad scientist, motherfucker.
Well, now you know. We're in Gentek. We're in Blackwatch. Our eyes and ears are everywhere.
You're building an army.
And when there's enough of us, you and I will lead an attack that will wipe Blackwatch and Gentek off the face of the Earth.
And the virus.
What?
The virus goes too, right?
All of it. It's in the plan. Not long now. Be ready.
Lion motherfucker. Father.
You need to come see me in the Green Zone. Athena's got some bad news.
So do I. Mercer's been feeding us a line of bullshit. He's up to something.
James, you do not know the half of it.
I'm on my way.
All right, Father. So how'd you get over to the Green Zone anyway? All the bridges are out.
Not the air bridge. Blackwatch flies transport helicopters between the zones. I bribed one of their pilots to take me aboard.
I'm not much for bribing. Think I'll just body snatch some poor sucker and steal a seat. Be seeing you real soon, Father. You take care.
This way. Here, take a look. The first outbreak of the virus started at Penn Station. Then, 1 year later, the second outbreak. One of Athena's contacts broke it down. Airborne vectors, waterworks, every kind of viral transmission route.
Okay, we don't have time for this. Mercer's...
There!
Saying the second outbreak started in the exact same place as the first?
Look.
His fucking pretty face.
Okay, but where do we start? I have nothing. Athena has nothing.
We're rocking through their power structure. Why, Sabrina Galloway is already in line for CFO.
Sabrina Galloway. She's a plant. Mercer's got her spying on Gentek.
Yes, I know that name. Here, Sabrina Galloway. Gentek CFO. Blackwatch is holding a security briefing about her later today.
Where?
There. I just sent you the coordinates for Galloway's security briefing.
Great. It's a Blackwatch base. Good thing I still got my Sergeant Jenkins disguise.
Welcome to the Green Zone. I'm Sergeant Salvatore.
When does the briefing start?
It's been postponed. Infected are overrunning the military in this area. Heavy civilian casualties. HQ wants it unfucked.
Okay.
Cottonmouth 2-2 is ready for your command.
When you're done, get back here ASAP for the briefing. Happy hunting, soldier.
Copperhead 2-2, rendezvous with Copperhead 2-1 at the AO. Move out.
Hey, 2-2, let's pop these crazies. What do you say?
Kodiak 2-1, this is Grizzly 2-3. Where did you spot those infected?
Copperhead 2 actual, this is Copperhead 2-2. Situation neutralized.
Roger that. Rendezvous with the units at the designated AO point. Weapons at Redcon 1.
Copy that. Copperhead 2 actual. Copperhead 2-2 is in the kill zone.
Roger that, Copperhead 2-2. You're a welcome sight and you're clear to engage. 2-2.
Nice job, 2-2. We'll clean up the rest of this mess.
Copperhead 2-2, this is Castle. Report to base for briefing, ASAP.
About fucking time. Father, I'm on my way to the briefing. Hopefully, find out where this Galloway bitch is.
Okay, James, listen. The Green Zone is worse than I thought. We have to do whatever we can to help these people.
You shepherd the people, Father. Hunt them to Galloway.
Copperhead 2-2, enter the compound and change to mission channel 32.
Roger that.
My name is Lieutenant Clint Riley, call sign Castle. I work for Colonel Douglas Rooks, call sign Checkmate. And if you're hearing this, you also work for Rooks. We've intercepted a communication revealing that two POIs are moving their operations into the Green Zone. POI-1 is Sergeant James Heller, an escaped test subject. He is armed, extremely dangerous, and is a chief suspect in the disappearance of Dr. Anton Koenig. ROE for Heller are simple. You are cleared hot. POI-2 is Father Luis Guerra, a known civilian agitator, vigilante, and terrorist. We believe that Guerra is aiding and abetting Heller, so ROE is the same. Be on the lookout for him. Intel believes that Heller is working his way up Gentek's power structure. The likely next victim is Sabrina Galloway, Gentek's VP of operations. Rattler 3-1, you're on security detail. This concludes the briefing. Dismissed.
You there, Father?
James, I was just about to call you. You won't believe it, but Blackwatch is about to release a cure called White Light. A Commander Gallagher is in charge.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Father.
The thanks goes to you, James. You reminded me of what humanity can do.
Yeah, all the things we can do.
You should know better than to try shit like that on family.
Figured I'd run into one of you.
Red Crown, this is Cottonmouth 2-1. We spotted Heller. Now he's chasing Gallagher, and Gallagher's infected.
Copy, Cottonmouth 2-1. Reconfirm Gallagher's status. Over.
We have two infected on the move. Heller and Gallagher.
Copy 2-1. Stand by. Over.
You're no better than these humans!
Alex Murray!
Mercer does not tolerate disobedience! And neither do I!
So let's put you down, shall we? So what are you gonna do now? Stop! What are you doing?
Carve that bravado out of your hide, Heller.
You know, if you crawled on your knees, if you begged, Mercer may forgive you.
Saying the white light can mutate?
No, it's highly mutable. It doesn't change on its own, but we can change it.
All right. Into what?
You're not getting what I'm saying. It doesn't change into other things, but it can take on additional properties. Do things in addition to what it was designed to do.
So you're saying we can give it, what, new side effects?
Sure, yes, that's exactly what I'm saying.
Some real damage. Now that's a motherfucking gratuitous violence right there. Father, that commander from the White Light program. Turns out he was one of Mercer's evolved.
Evolved? What would they want with the cure for the virus?
No clue. The one thing that can take down the infected, and Mercer's protecting it, doesn't make sense. Gotta figure this shit out before it's too late.
James Heller, right? I'm Sabrina Galloway. Look, I know you can kill me, but hear me out first. I can help you. You're not like the other Evolve, right? We can agree on that? Well, neither am I.
You gotta be joking.
Listen to me. The others, they do what Mercer wants without question. But you don't. And neither do I.
Bullshit.
I'll prove it. I can track the Evolved. It's a gift.
Some gift. I just caught your ass flat-footed.
That's my point. I can't track you. And I can't track one other. An Evolved named Roland.
And why do I give a shit?
Do you want one of us totally untraceable, watching everything you do, and then rattling it all off to Mercer?
Bitch, I want you all dead, and I ain't picky about who goes first.
Well, I am. So think about this. I've got Roland narrowed down to three possibilities, and I'll feed you all three. You take him out, I feed you more. And I stay alive. What do you say?
Whose fucking side are you on?
Mine.
When you fuckers already tried to play me. Now there's not even a greasy spot left to him. Don't think for a fucking second that I won't end you too.
Don't worry. I think we'll make a great team.
Roland's disguised as one of several Gentek VIPs.
A Blackwatch extraction team has been sent to rescue him. You infiltrate that rescue team, and you can kill him. Easy peasy.
Father, I found Galloway.
And?
She says if I keep her alive, she'll give up the locations of Evolve working for Mercer. Already gave me one name, Roland.
Excellent. What's the problem?
That bitch is crazy. Can't trust her.
Does it matter? You get to Roland, you can find out something about Mercer's plan.
Yeah, fine. I'll pay this Roland a visit.
Rattler 4-3, this is Rattler 4 Actual, requesting SITREP on the extraction unit, over.
This is 4-3, we're on location and awaiting your arrival, LT.
Sounds like Roland's rescue team. Hope they don't mind me tagging along.
That's a negative.
Folks, our mission is to rescue Gentek VIPs. Move out!
Yeah, I love rescuing scientists! Oorah!
Shut the fuck up, Starnes. I hear a couple of these VIPs are high ups at Gentek. Usually are. Fucking fat cat white coats.
That's what I'm saying. They make good money. I'm sure they wouldn't mind paying us some gratuity for our trouble.
Don't even fucking think about it, Starnes.
Heller, what's your status? We can't let Roland get away.
Something tells me there's more to this guy than you're telling me.
He's Mercer's right-hand man. That should be enough reason to kill him.
You know, some infected chicks are still pretty hot if you pop a bag over their heads.
Sorry, for the life of me, I don't know how you pass the psych profile.
We gotta hide her! Get behind something!
Rattler 4-3, VIPs are secure. Request transport ASAP.
Copy 4-3. Transport is inbound. Over.
Galloway, there's five of these fuckers. Which one's Roland?
I haven't a clue. Just kill them all to be sure.
Holy shit! Infiltrator in the team! He's killing the VIPs! Kill!
Traitor.
Engage.
Was he there? Is he dead?
Slimy fucker got away.
Great job. Well, see if I can find him again.
So what happened, Heller?
Roland.
Mercer gave you all that power and you just turn it against him? So misguided. Such a shame.
Shame's a funny word coming from someone who runs and hides.
Just giving you time to come around. You'll see.
James, I think I learned that Colonel Rooks is moving all of Dr. Koenig's old science team into the Green Zone.
Good chance some of them are working for Mercer. If I could get to them, maybe I could find out what Mercer's up to.
My thoughts exactly. Colonel Rooks is holding a briefing right now about them and their new team lead, Dr. Archer. Athena says she's Koenig's replacement. In fact, he handpicked her.
And she's probably evolved, too. I'll be at that meeting.
My company is heading up what's left of Dr. Koenig's team, which means your platoon has just become part of that detail.
They reporting to Dr. Archer now?
You will request permission to speak before opening your mouth, shitstain.
Thanks to recent breaches in security, you will be given only the information you need. All other intel will remain with Lieutenant Riley and myself. Additionally, so neither of us has to spend time unfucking your screw-ups, Lieutenant Riley will be commanding this mission. Dismissed.
to 4-4, the first group of scientists in transit Site 1. Pick up a transport to Site 2. I'm sending coordinates now.
Roger that, Castle. We're Oscar Mike.
James, what did you find out?
The scientists are already here. They're being flown in from the YZ. I'm on my way to meet them. Maybe get a lead on this Dr. Archer.
All right.
Ballista 4-4, Koenig's first group is touched down at Site 1. What's your ETA?
Castle, this is 4-4. We are 5 mics out. Over.
Put sit on your throttle and move some ass. We've already lost too many of these guys.
Castle, we have an unknown hostile.
Engage the hostile, 4-4. Maintain position and wait for Ballista 4-4.
Let's get this rat back to the...
Oh, my God! Where's the helicopter? I gotta get out of here!
Shit. These guys don't know a damn thing about Mercer. They must not be involved.
Gentek's reporting they've lost contact with Koenig's team. The fuck's going on? Oh, shit. It's gotta be Heller.
Site 1 is compromised. I don't know how he knew it, but it was Heller.
Heller cannot get to Site 2. Do not fuck this up, Lieutenant.
I'm already on it, sir. Let's roll!
Father, this little bitch, Lieutenant Riley, he's second in command under Rooks, right? If I were to take his place, bet I could get a whole lot of useful information.
You do what you need to do.
Maker 1, this is Castle. Change of mission. James Heller is in the grid. Set up a full zone perimeter and report all sightings. I want this cocksucker in a fucking body bag. Maker 1, 2.
Castle, this is Ballista 2-1. Tango's hijacked one of our vehicles.
Take him out, 2-1.
Attempting. Over.
Requesting air support. Over.
Castle, this is Red Crown. Ballista 2 is Oscar Mike to your position. Over.
Motherfucker! All units, focus fire on Tango Primary!
All right, there you are. Not so tough now, are you, Riley? Where's your sedatives and your plate glass window, huh? Where's your closet full of zombies now?
Jesus Christ! Somebody kill this psycho! Come on, ass fuck! Come and get it!
All units to be in...
You fucking freak! Rooks is gonna kill you!
Not if he thinks I'm you.
Threat located.
Riley, you turn up any intel on Koenig's location?
I'm afraid not, sir.
He had full access to all of Gentek's white light stores, and a couple of times he deliberately concealed what he was doing. Makes me question him and his crew.
Castle, this is Checkmate. Where the fuck are you?
Time to test my acting skills.
Copy. This is Riley. Castle. Sorry, got a little crazy for a moment there.
No shit. Get your ass to a secure location and call me back. Dr. Archer is missing.
Roger that.
Father, Dr. Archer's missing. Blackwatch has no idea where she is, but she was working on that white light cure.
Madre de Dios, we have to find her.
Wouldn't worry about it. Now that I got Riley's identity, Rooks will tell me anything I want to know.
Rooks here.
Can you send me Dr. Archer's last known location?
Archer's gone. She and her team disappeared after Heller killed Koenig's people. Last member of Archer's team to go dark was a Dr. Gutierrez. I'll send you his last known coordinates.
Roger that.
James, where are you?
Looking for someone named Dr. Gutierrez. He used to work for Archer. If I can find him, I can find Archer. Maybe get to the bottom of this white light project.
De donde puedo. Watch your back, James. Mercer is still out there. I don't think he'll take kindly to your messing with his plans.
I'm not afraid of him. Now that right there, that is the shit. Shit, where'd he go? Ah, damn. That fucker just did that to distract me.
James, did you find Gutierrez?
Maybe. I'm chasing another of Mercer's henchmen. Call you back. Too slow! Kill me. You won't regret it.
Okay. Now you know to take every possible precaution for this one, right?
Harry, this message is from Dr. Koenig and Dr. Archer, and you know where it's going. You think I'm going to take a chance on disappointing Alex Mercer?
Good. Deliver this to Base Adam. Don't waste any time.
No, but he was taking a message from Dr. Archer to someone at Base Adams. I'm going to see if that someone is Gutierrez.
You're sure this effect will propagate?
Even a small sample introduced into a larger specimen will facilitate the conversion. Archer simply needs the exact process.
It'll really do this thing.
What you described, rest assured. As soon as he makes the connection, Mercer will control every last drop of white light in existence, right down to the molecular level.
Jimmy Heller, I've heard so much about you. I wondered if I'd get the pleasure.
Yeah, that's great. Tell me where Archer is right fucking now.
Ha! Not even if you asked politely. It wasn't it? You think you could stop me? Try it!
Hold on! Hold on now! Let's be adults about this!
Dr. Archer, has your team accomplished their goal?
Implementation is 98% complete, Dr. Mercer. Virtually every existing store of white light has been treated.
Not good enough. I want all of it.
You want me to go back? Sir, the risk of exposure is...
The risk if you don't go back will be far greater.
Yes, sir.
Still no idea where Archer is, but this white light thing sounds like Mercer's fucked with all of it.
My God. If we find Archer, maybe we can do something about it. I'll tell Athena to keep looking.
I'll go back to Rooks. She's bound to turn up.
Friday, call off your wild goose chase. The goose turned up.
Who, Archer? Where is she?
Squatting in one of the white light depots. Forget about her and get back here. We've got work to do.
I'm Oscar Mike. Just out of curiosity, which depot?
I'll send you the report. Now move your ass.
Roger that.
I got Dr. Archer. She's in one of Gentek's white light facilities. I'm on my way to her now.
Good. Maybe we'll finally work out what she and Mercer did to the white light.
We better. Archer's gotta be inside somewhere. Need to find a way in.
Security cameras.
I see that. This is good. Real good.
That's her, James. In the secure room at the back. Athena says the door is DNA locked to Archer herself. I don't think you can get in there.
Then I'll have to get her out. Those tanks are filled with toxic gas. If I bust them open, she'll come running.
Doctor! I will drag your ass to safety if I have to! Now come on!
It was a mistake to come here. You think you're better than we are, don't you?
Jenkins, it's more valuable than you are.
Dr. Archer, is it true? The culture you're injecting into the white light, it was taken from Alex Mercer himself.
Indeed, and that's why you will treat it with reverence, or suffer the consequences.
Not really. Mercer's poisoned white light with some kind of blood culture. His blood culture. That's all I've got.
That's not good. I'll get Athena to find the location of every white light depot in the city.
Coming over here reminds me that I haven't kicked the shit out of anyone in a while. You wanna change that?
Feller, I've got Roland. He's heading to a lair to hide out. You know what I'm talking about when I say lair?
Yeah, filthy fucking hole in the ground full of things that wanna kill me. I can't wait.
Will you please take this seriously? The longer it drags out, the more likely Mercer is to find out about it.
Well, shit, I sure don't want to make you mad or anything.
So the pointless pursuit continues.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll be seeing you real soon, Roland.
And then what? You kill me? And then what do you do after that?
I put an end to this Blackwatch bullshit. Then I kill Mercer.
I see. And even if you have to kill thousands of people to do it, you're quite the hero.
Did I say I was a fucking hero, you piece of shit?
Oh.
No wonder he likes you so much. You're as stubborn as he is.
Great. Lost that dick rolling. Gained this dick monster.
Maybe you need more time to think about this.
Bitch, can't wait to beat you to death with this fat bastard's bloody limbs.
Red Crown, this is Viper 4-2. The injured officer we found is now secure inside one of the tanks. Over.
I know your bitch ass is out here.
You think I'm hiding from you? I'm just waiting for you to tire yourself out.
Hostile has left the nest. Open fire.
Oh! Don't forget to ride. Show me what you got.
No problems then?
None, Mr. Mercer. Sir, my transport lines effectively skirt all of Blackwatch's security measures.
So the whole of the white light stores are currently leaving the green zone?
Yes. The operation can begin at your command.
Roland's dead.
Took you long enough.
Didn't see you getting off your bony ass to do something.
Don't speak to me like that. No one speaks to me like that.
Seems to me someone should've.
James, the Evolved have been altering the white light supply somehow. Athena thinks they're going to use Blackwatch's own infrastructure to release it.
What's it supposed to do?
We don't know. But one container's worth couldn't affect more than a couple thousand cubic feet.
So maybe if we did a small controlled release and see what it does.
Athena gave me the location of a white light shipment that's already been tampered with. If you want to get Mercer's attention, this will definitely do it. But James, listen to me. I've seen that look in your eyes before. In the eyes of people who were falling away from the world. Please, mi amigo, in the middle of all this, don't lose sight of yourself.
I know what I'm doing, Father.
No, mijito. I don't think you do.
James, what did it do?
Sorry, Father. Can't talk. Okay, Father. That white light had turned those soldiers into evolved and killed or infected just about everyone else.
Hijos de su puta madre. That's what Mercer was doing, poisoning white light so it spread the virus instead of curing it. James, there's a white light depot. You should get there quick and make sure no one tries to open those tanks.
I'm on it.
Red Crown, we're detecting a very strong infected presence over here.
Copy 3-3. Identify infected class. Over.
Not sure. Whatever it is.
Finish this! Huge. Okay, Father. That white light had turned those soldiers into evolved and killed or infected just about everyone else.
Hijos de su puta madre. That's what Mercer was doing, poisoning white light so it spread the virus instead of curing it. James, there's a white light depot. You should get there quick and make sure no one tries to open those tanks.
I'm on it.
Red Crown, we're detecting a very strong infected presence over here.
Copy 3-3. Identify infected class. Over.
Not sure. Whatever it is, it's huge!
Fucking hell. Imagine if Gentek had released all this white light. The whole city would be crawling with evolved. Mercer!
Not often that I'm this disappointed in someone, Sergeant Heller. You've disrupted my plans. Wasted all that white light. Now everything I planned for you, everything I've given you, you're not even capable of appreciating it.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about!
Such a waste. Goodbye, Heller.
You can't kill me. You can't kill me, motherfucker! All right, then. Let's see if that goes both ways.
It would have been quick. But now... now I'm gonna make you suffer.
Some 60-foot Godzilla thing headed straight for the White Light Depot.
Hey, Diablo, Mercer must have sent it. You've got to stop that thing before it ruptures the White Light tanks.
I'm open to ideas.
Holy fuck! Red Crown, this is Rattler 1-2. I'm feeding you a visual signal on this... It's this giant thing! Request orders!
Copy, Rattler 1-2. Stand by for orders. Over.
Stand by? Are you fucking kidding me?
Get out. Get the hell out of there.
No time. Madre de Dios, aquí vengo contigo. Te doy mi sed. They're breaking
He's at the door!
Father, hang on!
Megan, buddy, got him!
Father, answer me!
Red Crown, this is Tower 2-3. I just spotted Alex Mercer exiting an apartment complex in Green Zone South.
Shit. That's Father Pryor's place. Father! Everyone in Blackwatch has your number now.
Heller? Oh, shit. They know I'm here. Okay, I'm sending you some coordinates. Meet me in an hour. Got it?
I'll be there.
Okay, it's over there on the table. She's in the red zone. I know that much. Probably at some secret base.
She's alive. I always, always hoped.
Come sit down. We need to compare notes.
Look, Heller, even if we knew where Blackwatch was holding Maya, Alex is still out there and he won't stop. The whole city is still in danger.
I don't give a rat's ass about your brother anymore.
Hey, where are you going?
To find my daughter. I'll tear the whole fucking city apart if I have to.
Heller, wait. Hold on. Listen to me. Wait.
What?
Think for a second. Blackwatch and Alex are both trying to fuck up the whole city. If either of them actually does it, it won't matter if you find Amaya. She'd die anyway.
So what are you saying?
Let me look for Amaya. I can do that. Dealing with Alex and a fuck ton of guys with guns, that's all you.
Something's happening a few blocks from you. Blackwatch troops are pouring into the place.
All right, I'll take a look.
All units, this is Straitjacket. Anyone spots a white light barrel in the city, you are to alert Red Crown. Then transport the barrel ASAP to base Indian 9-6. Straitjacket out.
You hear that? Sounds like they figured out white lights making things worse instead of better.
So much for Mercer's grand plan.
All units at Indian 9-6, this is Red Crown. Over.
Never thought I'd say this, but you better give Blackwatch a hand. Get those barrels into the incinerator.
Red Crown, this is Torchlight. Heller is gathering up white light and I bring it to the incinerator? I don't know what this means. Request orders.
Means I'm better at your job than you are.
Oh my god! Red Crown! This is Torchlight! There's a fucking tsunami of infected headed right for us!
Heller, you need to help Blackwatch defend that incinerator. At least until the last batch of the white light gets there.
Ah!
Jacket, this is Riptide 1-3. We've got one of the last shipments of white light. Over.
Copy that, 1-3. Head straight to the incinerator.
Straight Jacket, we're under attack. Repeat! Infected, they're going after the white light!
Riptide 1-3, this is Straight Jacket. We are sending aid. Over. 1-3! 1-3!
Looks like I'm through. Over. Wait, there's someone on the road. No!
Straightjacket requesting a Gentek recovery team ASAP. Transmitting coordinates.
Heller, it's up to you. Those barrels have got to go into that incinerator.
Good thing I'm already infected.
Looks like that's the last of it. The white light cloud is dissipating too.
Mercer won't be pleased.
And Maya's safe. For now. Heller? Heller! Are you there? I can't hear you.
Dana.
Heller, it's Sabrina Galloway. I need to talk to you about Project Firehawk. You know what that is?
Sounds familiar. Remind me why I care.
Trust me, you care. Come and meet me right now.
Send me the coordinates.
Long enough to get here.
You're lucky I came at all.
Hey, you owe me.
You want something from me. What is it, huh? Protection? A way out of this fucking sinkhole?
I have intel on a Blackwatch operation, and it's big. You're looking for Commander Cantrell.
Fine. Now go back to Blackwatch and do some more digging.
What? I almost got killed getting that much. Asking me to go back? It's suicide.
I'm not asking.
Mako 33, this is Commander Cantrell requesting additional armor at Base India 7-9er.
Solid copy. We'll have Oscar 5 Charlie delivered to your location. Over.
Till we finalize the Firehawk plans, I want a complete lockdown. Nobody is getting in or out of this building.
You can lock all the doors and turn off all the lights, Cantrell. But you can't protect those plans forever. This base is locked down tight. Doesn't look like Cantrell is going anywhere soon.
You're a soldier, right? I'm sure you know how to end a lockdown.
Activate their security protocols. Cancel the lockdown automatically. AKA, start a giant fucking fire.
Oh, Heller. Hope you didn't hurt your brain there.
Bitch. Getting at me with this.
Red Crown, this is Ballista 4-2. We've arrived at the crash site. Tango Primary is on scene. I say again, Tango
Radio on scene. Over.
Shit, that makes things easier. Bullseye!
Red Crown, whatever that weapon is, it's too much for us. We can't outmaneuver it. Red Crown, this is Commander Cantrell. Stuff the Cantavac! I'll fucking walk!
Did you get the wind pattern charts?
Yes, sir. Received them this morning along with the latest MRE shipment.
And?
Well, once the mainland is saturated, most of the overage should drift out to sea.
Casualties?
Infected removal should be total, sir. About 1.5 million non-infected.
That's acceptable. Proceed.
Sons of bitches. What the hell are they up to?
Castle, this is Checkmate. Return to base ASAP, over.
Roger that, Checkmate. On my way.
Wonder what he wants.
Galloway, talk to me.
God, you're so rude. No gratitude at all?
Save it.
All right. A little display with Cantrell has prompted a mandatory meeting for all of the commanders. Top-level security.
Fucking pokes. They'd have a fit if one of them chipped a fingernail.
I've located one of their transport pilots. A guy named Lincoln. He's your in.
All right. I need more.
More? Yeah, screw you.
Damn. You catch all that?
Every word. And as much as I'd like to punch her square in the mouth, it sounds like you better follow that lead. If you can assist the other transport to the meeting, then we'll be able to find out what they're up to.
Damn, these meeting-loving bastards all look alike.
Fuck you! You can't take me down, motherfucker!
You're thinking like a white coat, son, not a soldier. Nerve gas would have caused zero structural damage. Place could have been reoccupied in 72 hours. This way, we're looking at a total loss, both population and landscape. Strategically, it's suboptimal.
Looks like you're still breathing.
Yeah, no thanks to you. Listen, Project Firehawk is a bombing run. They're gonna burn the whole city.
Already knew that. I need details.
How about a fleet of helicopters loaded with thermobaric rockets? They're hitting Red Zone first, then the rest of NYZ. How you ever got along without me, James Heller? I'll never know.
Keep dreaming.
Word to your mama, asshole.
Come on. The way I see it, I helped you. And then I helped you some more. So you owe me.
That's the way you see it, huh?
You know it's true. But here's the... Come here. We work well together, Heller. James. Let's get the hell out of this place. Forget Mercer. We could build something all our own. We do make a pretty good team, don't we?
I don't want to get between you and Mercer. Besides, I'd probably catch something.
Riley, listen to this shit. Sergeant James Heller has one daughter, Amaya Allison Heller, currently alive and in custody.
We've got her.
Not us. A couple of federal bureaus have decided to stick their noses in. Now some fucking suit named Griffin has her. And I've got no access. Ain't that a pisser?
Where is she?
If I knew, and if I could get my hands on her, I'd put that girl in a corner, give her a lollipop, and wait for that bastard to show his face.
Give me what you got. I'll bring her in.
You don't do a damn thing. Leave this to me.
Dana, it's me. Listen, I know who has Maya. Some asshole named Griffin. He's a government agent of some kind.
That's fantastic. Okay, Griffin, I'm looking him up now.
Yeah, so am I.
Catapult 33, this is Red Crown. Provide a sit rep on the VIP delivery. Over.
Red Crown, we are on the ground, taking the VIP to safety as we speak. Over.
Roger that, 3-3. On your arrival, await further orders. Over.
Why are we waiting? Why not just kill him now? We wait because Mercer told us to wait. And I'm not about to... Oh, look. It's the teacher's pet.
Drop him. Now.
Make us.
All units.
Fucking pieces of shit. Now, where are you, you little bitch?
Tell her. I know where your daughter is. I can get you access to her.
Yes, you can.
State your name.
Please don't turn off the lights again. I won't scream anymore. I promise I won't.
Your name.
Amaya Heller.
This is Griffin. I want transport arranged for Amaya Heller. No, it's a bureau transfer. Get her to Dr. Carson's lab and prep her for surgery.
You piece of shit. Should have took my time tearing you apart. I need intel on somebody named Carson. Works for the same outfit Griffin did.
I'll do my best. That agency is sewn up pretty tight, though. You might want to consider asking Colonel Rooks?
Yeah, I'll do that. Listen, you at the safe house? I gotta ask you something.
Yeah, come on over.
You know how to set up a secure perimeter.
Yeah, I read an article in Cosmo.
Dana, I have to ask you something. And I know it's out of left field, but listen, you have to stay safe. Because if I'm gone, I need you to take care of Maya.
What? James, I would never know where to begin to... I don't even...
There's no one else. I've got no one else. Thank you. All right, I'm on my way to see Rooks. Find out where Dr. Carson, son of a bitch, has Maya locked up.
Okay, you thought about how you're gonna ask him?
No more asking. Rooks' number is up.
All right, I'm sending you his coordinates.
Should be fine. Yeah. So how'd it go last night? Oh, that's great. And how's my little girl? I don't know. There's a lot of variables. Another 6 months, maybe. I know. I love you, too.
Jesus Christ, Riley! You should wear a fucking bell!
Sorry. I've got an idea. Can you get a fix on a Dr. Trey Carson?
Carson works for a special bioweapons division out of Quantico. Where are you going with this?
If we can find Heller's daughter, that'd put his nuts in a vice, right? I heard somebody in Rattler 2 talking about a Dr. Carson. I think he's connected to Griffin.
So what? Going to lean on Carson? You got any idea what these government spooks can do to you?
How bad do you want Heller? I'll let you know when I turn up.
Hey, it's me. Is Rooks? Did you get what you needed?
I got the intel, yeah. Carson's at a Blackwatch base not far from here. I'm going after him now.
All right. Good luck. And be careful.
Dr. Carson, you ready to leave yet?
Yes, I'm almost ready to go. Just gathering up the last of my things.
Shamrock, transport for Dr. Carson is inbound and on schedule. Wish. Over.
Help!
We're taking Amaya Heller to my lab, Agent Borden. Security here is too easily compromised.
Understood. Location?
Far away from the NYZ, thank Christ. We'll be in two choppers. Her first, then I'll follow in a second. Any word from Washington on my recommendation?
Your request for vivisection is approved. We won't know how valuable she is till we open her up.
Sons of bitches!
Dr. Carson, we're ready for your pickup, but we can't land until the disturbance on the ground is dealt with. Over.
Roger.
Roger that. Let's just hope someone can save our wuss asses from whatever the fuck is going on out there.
Right. Over and out.
Not be harmed.
May I ask why? Sir, I'm interested in her genetic makeup for one. For another, I want James Heller to see everything I do to her. Firsthand.
It's Rooks. I'm sending you some coordinates. Meet me there ASAP. I've got new intel on Amaya Heller.
I'm Oscar Mike. Riley, yeah, I'm here. Where are you?
Right behind you, you son of a bitch! You must think I'm dumb as fuck! Disappearing all the fucking time, disobeying orders! Who got to you?
Who got to me?
Who are you working for? Duh. God. Oh, shit, that's how you knew. Riley's dead. All this time, you. It's been you!
Rooks, all I care about is getting Maya back. Just stay out of my way. Please. Have you found her? Do you know where Maya is?
I'm sorry, James. I'm so sorry. I've tried everything I could think of.
Tell her! I've got something for you. You want your daughter? Come and get her.
James, wait! That signal went out all over BlackNet. Anyone could have heard it.
So?
So now Alex knows where she is too. It's a huge trap. You can't just go rushing in.
Watch me!
James, I looked at the address. He's at Gentek headquarters. What are you gonna do?
All I care about is getting inside.
Checkmate, this is Red Crown. Interrogative, what is your current mission? Over.
Relax, Red Crown. When I'm done with Heller, Blackwatch won't ever have to worry about him again.
What the fuck is this door made of? Rooks! Open up, you bastard!
Oh, I would, Heller, but Red Crown has control of this building. If you want Maya back, you're gonna have to fight your way in.
Changed.
I know the mission is unchanged, I'm just fucking telling you!
I know.
What the fuck?
Now do me a favor. Take your damn kid and get out of this fucking city.
Known Heller. If you're not with me, You are against me. Don't keep Alex waiting.
Your goddamn brother is who.
Oh, God. James, go. Do whatever you have to. He's not my brother anymore.
Safe for the moment.
You're gonna tell me, either on your own, or after I skull fuck you and drain your memories out the hole.
Scary. You just don't get it, do you? I gave you everything, and this is how you come to me. Can't you understand what I'm doing? Humanity is stagnant, dying. I would give it one body, one mind. Think about it. No more conflict, no more disease. No more suffering. Don't you see? I'm giving it a second chance.
Enough of your fucking weird, fucking rambling shit! Give me my daughter!
No. No, I don't think so. It's time you gave me something. You see, young Amaya shares your brand of annoyingly resilient DNA. And when she's ready, your daughter will become the mother of the new world! So now the only thing standing between me and Earth's true destiny is you.
Oh, James!
Oh. Ah!
Holy shit.
Well, let's get this over with, shall we?
Try something else. Faster, faster.
Should have kicked your ass days ago. You throw like a girl! That wiped the smirk off your face now, didn't it? Happy landing! Show me what you got!
Your own. You do understand that.
I understand that I had a brother once. A boy named Alex.
A boy that used to play games with me and go skating with me and watch scary movies with me. I understand that Alex is dead now.
I am no longer bound by life or death, Dana. I've moved beyond that. Heller has as well. He just doesn't realize it yet.
James! Thank God.
Maya. Maya. Are you all right?
What do we do now?